Okay, so we've got Norska. And Nida. Oh, blah. What else?
Games. Dark beasts! Zarkov Arbuff! Dark beasts! Greyhard! Glow! Dark Eye Rat! Chaos Goth! This house is my pearls. Baby. Malibu, not on you. No good.
Okay, we got it just in time. Advance. What's the plan? Oh. Holy hell. The hell's unleashing so much? Oh, there we go. What do I got? Chosen with halberds, chosen with great weapons, chosen with great weapons. God damn. Those poison chaos spawn? Yeah. Oh, I should have taken some gore herd with, some gore herd without shields. This is some shit, though. Is that high? Like, we're gonna take so much damage on the way in. He's got his chosen coming out really far ahead of the group, so I'm thinking I could. Okay, so what I'm probably gonna do is engage.
Dark side! Dark beasts! Sadass! Gura!
Halt!
Gurbo Gris!
Large targets.
Party dollars! Don't go wrong! Sweet horse! Paragon! Bar! Axo! Aquansman!
Use those.
Darfredo! Beastman! Gothcon.
There, get them attacking both sides. Use this to cause some havoc.
Fight off us, Fakutans! Luxiak!
To be honest, I'd love to get these in on some dudes that are actually worth it aiming at. Okay, yeah, so it's fairly hard for it to miss.
Chaos!
Yeah, I kind of wanted these guys to. Oh no. Chaos Knights. Don't let them get rear charged, though.
We are blessed by things.
You are also a blast of the fuck. Fall back.
Swim dog! Fragile dirt! For the masters!
God damn, this is a bloody fight.
Now I pass! Beast man! Dog, I run!
Best I can do is hold the line here. Got so many terror actions. Does have any anti-large? It's armored, however, which means it'll take damage from that.
Now, chaos burn! God damn!
How are we doing on the other sides? Jesus Christ, what's the wood elf doing?
Taxi!
I'm routing on my side. Hopefully they can. I'm hoping these guys can win it on this. Growls, anyway. Problem is, they are a bit, you know, they're anti-infantry, poison, all that. There's no way they can beat them, really. At least you guys. If we charge him into him, though, he'll probably die. Yeah, he did manage to get people. Now he might be
worse.
And you routed. Not great.
Okay,
so shattered. Oh, we won. Yeah, we deserve to call it a victory. Fucking A. Did he have enough dragon ogres? He had enough fucking dragon ogre shagoths, for fuck's sake. God damn. At that point, I was just trying to hold out. I'm like, okay. This army is a meme. So there's him, Marauder Champions. Yeah, I imagine those went really well against the, there's all the anti-infantry, and then there's anti-large. El Papelino. Eternal Guard, which always seem to do really well. War Dancers, of course, they usually do pretty well. These are the higher rank ones, though. Warden of Sithral, Whatnot Rangers. Huh. These didn't do too much, apparently. Weird. Tree Man. Forest Dragon, so. All in all, the elf didn't do too much, I don't think. I didn't do too much either, though. Held some of the line, but that was pretty much all I could do. Man, the Empire did not do well. What is with this? God damn it. Luminarchs. But yeah, what the fuck? The entire army was so many goddamn fucking dragon ogres. Fucking him, the M2, and then you just add all Chosen. Chaos Knights with Lands. This is really expensive fucking units. Oh, all quantity, no quantity. Quantity? Quantity? Fuck me. I don't know. Quantity. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's quantity. So that's Vampire Counts right there. That's Norska. That's fucking Empire, which is gonna be shields and such. The giant really didn't help. I was planning to face Vampire Counts, but that didn't really happen. I didn't think my Eye of Morsley did anything. tried to flank around in that fight, but it just wasn't... wasn't my game to flank, really. I don't know. I'm trying to think back on the situation. Remember, the knights were all over the place. The chosen spread out the cover everywhere. I was kind of boxed in, but I think I let the chaos box me in by not approaching him and surrounding him. Problem was that I was afraid that if I surrounded him, I would get closely engulfed with those Shaggoths and not be able to escape. The way I did it is I parsed my army so I would have to fight my army in stages, and I could distribute my units where I saw fit to back up the line and kind of hold out all hopes that something else, like they'd win in the on some other side and be able to send units to help my army. Because as it stands, I was fucked. I didn't see how to deal with the Shaggoths with the army that I brought. Those are three fucking Shaggoths. Kolek, no less. Plus two Shaggoths. I didn't really notice the Dragon Ogres. That was the special Dragon Ogres. I was fairly surprised that they were on the roster. I don't think I did manage my Gorbals very well in that fight, though, either. Is that the last little nitpick I have of myself? Maybe. Now, Auxiliary, just kind of the last little section of forces. Forgetting Gorbul, Melgor. Malagor's in a good spot. He can support the front line while still. What the hell? Am I the main line? Oh. Shit. This is where we're forming the front line, at least. I don't like this guy's army. I really don't. Guess I'm gonna fall back a bit. Let them come towards us. Let's see, artillery range alike. Okay. Backing up at a range. Is that the Luminarch? No, it's a steam tank. Ice Wolf chariots. Luminarch Apish with its infinite fucking range. Are the mortars. I'm just gonna keep backing up. That's all I can do. They don't have armies. Oh, I forgot about the... I don't have any fucking... Forget about these guys. I gotta go. Why are they not? God, they're just bombarding the fuck out of my army. Luckily, I think we've minimized the losses. Oh, where the hell these guys stand in the formation, though? I don't know what the hell that bubble's about, either. Yeah, I can't afford to be hit by that artillery. Chaos Army doesn't wish to fight. They're gonna come pouring into them. And I don't see how Bretonnia's really gonna hold. Artillery holds long enough. So they finally stopped. Whatever the hell that is. Some dimensional rift. Must be a Norska thing. Okay, so we're gonna rush in there now. And it closed. Trolls, which are arm piercing frostbite. I don't know how that is. Can't tell because I don't have Norishka. Cast sorcerer fire. Why is he on a dragon though? That doesn't really help us right now. And the trebuchets have been overrun. Skin wolves armored. Hopefully they're throwing axes well enough. Must be anti-large, so. Oh, they're throwing it at the one in the back. We're gonna surround these real quick and overwhelm them. Fortunately, my formation's being interrupted by the spearmen. Honestly, I'm better off just charging towards these guys. I'll win more that way. And they're targeting down that for some reason. No, I think you forgot that your aim is that mammoth right there. Your aim is to kill that mammoth. Whoa. Where can? Okay. Is he hounding? Wow. Pardon the pun. Anti-large, damage dealer, frenzy. Weird target room to go for. Get the fuck off him. There's no point, they're trying to delay us. Chariots are gonna suck though. Yeah, I need to get the fuck away from those. I can't afford to fight like this. Wait, how the fuck did that bitch just fire? Demigriff Knights. Make sure they don't get a good charge in, at least. They're gonna go down. They're fighting this guy, which they will actually do well against him. This is Marauder Icewolf's Chariot, which is rear flanking. Right, what about these guys? They're fighting a Witch Hunter? Okay, time for some magic. Let's see here. It's not great, I imagine. Whatever the hell it is, it can't be great. Yep. Can't quite summon a void, but chaos hasn't abandoned me. Corbels, how you doing? Fucking wrecked that. What's this over here? The Witch Hunter still? We don't need so many units on this fucking steam tank, that's for damn sure. Who the fuck do you think you are? That's who they are. Fucking Norshka is what they are. The Demigriff Knights are gone. Now my Minotaurs are fighting spears. Pull them over here. Trigger this to... Yes, get more magic. Decent sized shotgun, not exactly what I wanted. Then again, if I wanted what I wanted, I should have done what I wanted, right? Much better. Just kind of throw this in the general area. you guys. You're the best we got against this. Malagor, you're not getting in the thick of it, are you? I really don't want you to be honest. How the fuck are they still firing? Have we got any gore herd left? Them in on the zombies. Get them in on the graveguard. Perfect. Those javelins are rough. Christ, how do you win against these things? Are any other allies alive? Because I might need to fall back. Yeah, that's everybody. Missed the stalkers, you said? Okay, that was loud as fuck. Valiant defeat. What caused the morale bomb? Cause him to gash, Mortis Engine. Okay, so what killed the most here? What killed the most of my army? Field trebuchets and both field trebuchets were absolutely fucking useless. They just got out missiled by the fucking javelins. Don't really have access to fire. Problem is, we all have access to the same pool. Shadows. Do you think that I can stalk an army in behind them? How do I put in an amount here? Oh, there we go. Oh, my numpad isn't on, that's why. 2500, 1500. $3,000 each, yeah, let's realize I'm the host. problem is my anti-large kind of sucks. And let me guess, fucking mama kills are fucking armored. Norska Mammoth. Yeah, I just want the roster. Give me the fucking... I want the stats. I want to know what they have. Yeah? Melee monster. Stats, motherfucker. Stats. What a fucking useless fucking site. And that's the fucking Total War site. Such a stupid fucking unit. It's just a big motherfucker that takes out infantry, deals with large, and it's just, what the fuck? I know it's anti-infantry, and it kills, might as well be a holocaust within itself. No, no, it's not a holocaust, it's a genocide, I guess. Better word for it. I simply don't know what to do against three fucking mammoths. Get one of these, get one of these, there we go. Is that what we do? And get one of these? It's not a bad thing to have one of those. Now we got the classic lone Gorbul that leads the army, and we don't have that item, do we? Okay, good. Yeah, I don't want that. That thing is kind of awful. I'll end the video right here, and then I'll pick it up if we start another fight.